Keep it up, you son of a bitch! When I get out of here, I'm gonna shove one of those arrows right up your ass!
This one's got a temper.
Hey! Don't rile him up. We're working here. Goddamn idiot.
This cage is kind of overkill.
Since the old man busted out, they don't want to get any chance.
Get over here!
Hey, Cortex!
Holy shit!
We got her!
Keep it up, you son of a bitch! When I get out of here, I'm gonna shove one of those arrows right up your ass!
This cage is kind of overkill.
What the hell?
Need backup!
Some help.
Grip?
Yes. He didn't make it.
Shit.
I didn't think anything could take that guy down.
He went out swinging. Gave me a chance to get to you. Look, there's a rescue helicopter on its way. I know they're keeping Sam separately. Have you seen Whitman?
Guess he didn't make it to the guest rooms.
Mr. Showbiz probably weaseled an upgrade.
We'll find him. And Sam, too. But we're not gonna do anything from up here.
I'll find a way to get you out.
All right. Let's try to loosen this thing up. Come on, guys. Again.
Okay. Ready? Jump!
Weird shit going on here.
We heard them talking about a sun spirit.
Sun Queen, the ancient ruler of Yamatai.
You gotta be kidding me. You mean, this is Yamatai?
Yes, it would appear so.
Well, ain't that something?
This place is becoming unstable. The floor is starting to buckle.
Don't worry about it, Lars. Just get us out of here.
You're doing great.
Okay, now.
Thank you.
other side. Could be a way out of here.
No one leaves. That's what I heard in Japanese before the plane crashed. The ritual from Himeka's tomb. Why is Matthias so interested in it?
We have people trapped in the West Tower! Let's move!